Hello, this is Jacob13 and I am doing my first ever video of Lego Marvel Avengers. Okay. I'm gonna be going through the story mode and then when I complete, I'm gonna show some of the characters and do some of the quests. Here comes the starting screen. I think this is the best one I've seen yet. Well, I think that was cool. I think. I got the season pass, which means you get more characters and levels. Wait, no. New game. Nothing to talk with.
Report to your stations immediately. This is not a drill. We are under attack.
So, if you don't know, this is from the Age of Ultron. And if you do know, then I just sounded stupid.
Loki said there must be here. Stalker couldn't mount his defense without it.
My new favorite superhero is Captain America. My second favorite is Hawkeye, and my third is Quicksilver. Okay. Hold A to build useful objects out of metal pieces, and I know that, and that's the one. Press A to scan for hidden Lego objects in the areas like these. So it has an Avengers logo on it, only certain people can do it. So you can pop on where it was. And then Hawkeye can fire arrows at red handles. Hold Y to the target and then jump on the rope to swing across the sky. pretty sure. I think I might have fell. Look at that ninja. No. Okay. Look. I'm also going to. Blow up the mine. I'm just gonna fight. Another one. If you can see the other one, then I'm just completely blind. You put in the comments if you want to. I found it, but I didn't find it properly. Let's go.
Yeah. Think we lost the element of surprise. Come here, deal with that bunker.
Thank you. Well, I think the Civil War thing is making people's mind fuzzy. Because I hate Iron Man now. I think it's because of the Civil War. Captain America vs. Iron Man. Oh, hello. Oh! Oh, little Bruce Banner. Puny Bruce Banner comes to join the party. Let's get this over here. Go. See ya. Who can just take out everyone in one hit? And then Iron Man can just like do nothing. Like Iron Man can do nothing. What? Like Hulk is their main person of destroying. I like how Hulk on the rampage. This is the time! That's it! That's awful! So I'm afraid to leave my whole clothes off the iron. you able to collect characters instead of characters instead of I don't know, Arky. You say it with characters, that's all I know. I'm not the one that you should ask questions. Bum bum whoop bum. Take everyone out in one hit shield. Here you go, here's a present, a hammer. Ooh, that one's hurt. Oh, hello. Thunder and lightning, come to me. I'll hit you with my hammer. That is, what do you say, a fireball, huh? Boom! Going like in a ball, he's like stealthy, so you can only see his shield, but when it's the other way, you can see his whole body. Look at Captain America's shield. You can just see his shield. Like, it looks like it's just a floating shield. My favorite of all of the, like, playable characters in this would have to be Quicksilver. Because he runs really fast, he's able to spawn other versions of him. He's able to run on quick panels, whatever it's called, and he is able to he's able to target people, and then he slows down time and he goes over to the person and hits them. It's just like epic. Epically epic. Of all the Lego pieces and you have to build that, you could have just used Thor's hammer. That probably would have broke it. Instead of a drill. Whoa, that did break it. Now, finally, you can use Thor's hammer.
Exactly what I had in mind, but it's still something.
Those turrets aren't gonna let up. Better use the trench to get through.
Papa, 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 na, 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 na. Oh, sorry. Did I just ruin this? Oh, sorry. I'm so sorry. So, so sorry.
I think
I
just
scored
up.
Of all that, I just needed to build that. Bye bye, shield. I'm a force field. Bye bye, shield equals force field. But the force field not a shield. Sorry, I'm so, so sorry. Take care of
Here we go, Tor! You don't just need to destroy this. And I know exactly how to destroy it. Come on, Tor. Woohoo!
Boom!
Yep. That's what you call a sweet takedown. Ooh, did not expect that to happen.
So, the city is taking fire.
Look who it is, Mr. Nozalon.
Don't worry about civilian casualties. Send in your immediate.
Tell, put in the comments who you prefer. Iron Man or Captain America?
Please back away. We are here to help you. Please back away. We are here to help.
Who gave the order to attack?
Herr Strucker, it's the Avengers.
They have to be after the scepter.
Doctor is.
The Americans sent their circus freaks to test us. We will send them back. Max. No surrender!
I'm going to surrender. If we give the Avengers the weapons, they may not get to find what we've been twins. They're not ready to take our.
No, no. I mean, the twins.
You didn't see that coming?
Anything.
Clint!
You know, it's... He's a blur.
Clint's hit pretty bad, guys. We're gonna need evac.
I can get Barton to the jet. The sooner we're gone, the better. You and Stark secure the scepter. Copy that.
We're closing in.
Leave it. Oh my god, just holding it. What happened?
Yeah.
Well, hello. Oopsies. I think it might have helped us. I think you might have helped us. I'm just like standing there waiting. I'm not bothered to hit you. What did I hit? It is 1-5. I'm just a shield. I'm just a shield. I'm just a shield. Oh, here comes destruction. Oopsies. Oh no. Destruction is about to hit the city. Hydra.
you little puny flint. Well, I'm here. Might as well destroy you. Boom. I destroyed two and I didn't destroy the one that was actually supposed to, that was first to destroy. Welcome, Stan. He's a great and true believer in any way.
Sentry mode.
He has no pants.
Can I help?
Yeah, I got something bigger.
That's just embarrassing. No pants in front of a girl. That face though. Oh, hello. Good morning. We just need food? I hope so. Oh, Hulk with his teddy bear. What's wrong with them all? They're just crying. There's nothing wrong with them. They're just crying.
I'm just gonna let them take it.
Come on, Arm. Tell me, wait, how did he suddenly get pants? Weirdo. He suddenly got pants out of nowhere. Struck off the list. Our 96%. We got Black Widow, AAOU. Bruce Banner, AAOU. Captain America, AAOU, Avengers Age of Ultron, Hawkeye, AAOU, Hulk, AAOU, Iron Man, Mark 43, Mark 30, Thor, AAOU, Tony Stark, AAOU. I wonder why you don't get Tony Stark underpants.
I'm all over this game.
That is true, Stanley. You are all over this game. You're everywhere. Previously.
The Tesseract has awakened.
The Order.
It is on a little world. A human world.
And?
They would wield its power.
And?
But our
I said and. Hello. Thanos. Loki, the Other, and Thanos. And Deuteri, and Deuteri.
The Tesseract. Yours, and the humans. What can they do but burn?
Oh no! Oh no! The chickens! Save the chickens! And the sink, and the ice cream, and Ray Hill, and Nick Fury with a milkshake. Is he a milkshake, man? Nick Fury is the milkshake man. I never knew it. Nick Fury is the milkshake man.
Director Fury, Agent Hill, is that you?
Seriously?
I got locked in during the evacuation.
Seriously, Coulson? Seriously?
Sorry, sir. It looks like we've got work to do.
We got Maria and we got Nick. Nicky Fury.
Mess. No rush to evacuate this place. Look what happened. I'm not even sure how this is even possible, but I'm actually kind of impressed.
Sir, is that really a title right now?
I think that's gonna end this video here. In the next video, I'm gonna see the milkshake man with Gun Girl and Agent Philosopher Coulson. Okay, so I'll see you in the next video. Peace out. Bye.